Just before coming on the air tonight, we got a late word that actor Harrison Ford has been seriously injured in a plane crash in California. Ford was flying in a vintage World War II training plane when something caused it to drop out of the sky and came crashing down onto a golf course below. Sources tell NBC News that Ford was stabilized. He was taken to a hospital. He did suffer cuts to his head and possible fractures. There is no word yet on what caused that crash.